Hence why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For this one silent type, a medallion the size of a hubcap. Say everything that is to be said. Even seeing medallions from Casanova, you know there's music in the mood. Our drawings, our houses, titles, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, everyone knows that you can support your family. You can support your family.
You don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new way. Why would...
The rain. She's very wet this time of the year.
What?
Come on.
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord. Oui, ça fait un liste américain big. That is propriété de ma gouvernement français. And it's over. You American idiot. They followed you here. Beat him, shoot him, please.
Battle in the sea. A man of Lawler Island said, anyone who came to our farm and slept in front of our door, a woodland troll has carried off my woman in the dead of night. It was obvious the black plague had visited his home. As sure as you can't be a midwife to a fair.
You eat my stuff.
I don't, I really have nothing to ask you because I really don't think we're bonding quite right here.
Thank you. holding tights around here to strap us with super fine hardware like yours. We do have Mac 10s, Tech 9s, Trading, Street Sweepers, and all that. You still on my five, brother?
Hey, I heard some of this. He thinks I want his lender. You pillage robber.
Hell yeah! We do it like a Viking. Yo, I come party with.
Teach you, witch, Amy, only if you would listen. For many centuries, people have asked questions. Why does my friend have passed on after the gypsy woman appeared? Are there trolls living in my chimney? Aye, sure, I can tell you the story of the 12 children on the platter, where the midsummer snow and the spirit hatched from a hatchling. But in the end, Amy, you need a spirit journey. A wandering spirit demands a wandering body. Take a long boat, pack only what you can carry, head toward the Punic High Tide.
Okay, thanks
for the advice, but with that revelation, I'm going
to
have to
change topics. That was Thor, Viking Warrior.
Coming up next, we have another guest.
We'll be
back right after this.
Who are
you? Like to enjoy a rusty
Brown's
ring donut.
I'd like to think there's nothing there on the outside.
Come on, I see him. Hey, Chris Lee.
I just love the battle. All over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and wander down Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty.
I'm giving chase.
All weekend long.
Together.
officers. If you're listening, and I know you are, don't try to stop us. You'll never find us. You can't stop us because we're underground. Get it right now. Got a big shout out to Sir Desmond and his homeboys up north. Another one for Mr. Sanders, boys and girls downstairs. Now let's get back to the non-stop music. Time for another Super Rock and Mr. Magic rap attack, y'all.
What are you doing? Before it can break, it's wild, wild.
I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new way. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and generals. Make fuse funky and death marching danceable. It's the science of music and synth-synth-synth-and-song. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Tony here, feeling fine, going double time, that's my ride. Sticks and stones make break my bones, but when you go west, you don't come in.
But it seems that that is about all we have time for, actually. The thing is, you...
Listening to you, Jonathan.
Wow, thanks, Michelle. It is, isn't it? Before we let you get back to the show, I thought you'd like to know VCPR is...
Don't you bend it off.
Give me a break.
15 minutes
at least.
Thankfully, due to the generosity of the people at DeLeo and Furax, the fascinating show Legal Review will still run, but now back to the pressing issues.
Actually, before we let you get back to the show, I'd like to say something. I know that public radio may not seem very important to an arrow.
Thank you. Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things. You were saying?
This is worse than I thought.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. My name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.